Welcome, my friends. I am Pradeep Agarwal from Hyderabad. I am a mind coach and a certified NLP trainer and a hypnotist. Plus, I am into network marketing from 1998 and build up a big team in network marketing, my friend. So now, my friend, I find out something very, very important. Why we don't become successful in network marketing. The most important thing is we ask ourselves wrong type of questions, and our subconscious mind give the answer to the wrong questions and give you more ideas to fail. So my friend, I have a question for you. Do you remember what you ate yesterday morning in the breakfast? Just now you have to go inside and remember, because it was yesterday, you remember easily. But what you ate on last Sunday for breakfast? You don't remember it. You have to go inside and remember it. If you don't remember it, your subconscious mind will give you some answers. Now, my friend, we have a conscious mind, we have a subconscious mind. Every time we ask ourselves a question, your conscious mind doesn't have the answer. It goes to the subconscious mind because all the memories are there, good or bad, all are there. So it goes there and get the information from there, and you get into a different state of mind automatically. You will not understand until we do this exercise. Now, my friend, the questions are very, very important. The moment you ask yourself a question, you go into a light hypnotic trance. And then your subconscious mind give you the answer to your question. If you're asking a negative question, it gives you a negative answers. If you ask a positive question, you have a positive answer. For example, you went for an interview and you failed. And you came and asked, why I failed, your subconscious mind will give you 100 reasons why you get failed. Then if you ask a opposite question, what can I do next time to become successful? Your subconscious mind will give you ideas to become successful next time. We have the biggest storehouse here, you know, subconscious, biggest powerful computer we have, my friend. So let's do a fun exercise. And then I'll give you a question which you can use in your day-to-day life while doing multi-level marketing, my friend. So, to do this exercise, my friend, if you are driving a vehicle, stop. Be careful that nobody is around you, because you may need to close your eyes and do the exercise to get a better effect. So are you ready? I'm sure you are ready, my friend. So let's get ready now. Close your eyes, take a deep breath. I'm going to ask you a kind of question now. Just notice when answering how you feel and what kind of thoughts comes in your mind. The first question is, what's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? Why do I have this problem? Why do I have this problem? Why I do have this problem? Notice what kind of answer coming in your mind. What caused this problem? What caused this problem? How has this problem limited me? How has this problem limited me? How long have I had this problem? How long have I had this problem? How does this problem cause me to fail? How does this problem cause me to fail? Whose fault is this problem? Whose fault is this problem? My friend, notice what kind of answer coming in your mind, what feeling you get. And now open your eyes, look around, and then close your eyes again. Second type of question, and notice how you feel replying to them. Ask yourself this question, what do I want? What do I want? What do I want? How can I get it? How can I get it? How can I get it? What will I know when I have it? What will I know when I have it? What resources do I have right now that will help me achieve my goal? What resources do I have right now that will help me achieve my goal? What will I do to begin getting what I want? What will I do to begin getting what I want? When I get what I want, how will my life improve? When I get what I want, how will my life improve? Notice, my friend, how you feel answering these questions. And open your eyes and look around. And my friend, I have a question for you. Now, which type of question you like more, first or second type? Definitely second type. Why? It is focusing on the solution, my friend. This is very, very important. Most of the time we focus on the wrong questions, and your subconscious mind get you the wrong type of answers and focus you on more failure. Now, my friend, I'm going to give you some powerful questions which will help you achieve what you want, and most probably I'll give you the Word document I'm preparing right now. It is not fully ready, but I'll give it to you. The first question is, how come I am so lucky and successful in network marketing? How come I am so lucky and successful in network marketing? What does it mean, my friend? You are focusing on your good luck. Most of the time people say, "Arey, why I get bad luck all the time? Why this thing happened to me?" The moment you say, how come I am so lucky, your unconscious mind is going to trigger all the lucky things from your past, because you are asking the right question, my friend. Why am I so wonderful in giving presentations? Again, you are focusing on wonderful thing and giving presentation. What new things will I discover about DayJoy and my network marketing industry? What new wonderful things will I discover about DayJoy and my network marketing industry? How can I become better network marketing leader and enjoy the process? My friend, how can I become better network marketing leader and enjoy the process? I wonder in how many ways I can become better and better in giving presentation, doing follow-up and closing. I wonder in how many ways I can become better and better in giving presentations, follow-up, inviting and closing, my friend. Now, my friend, why I say that? How many ways here? Because not one way. You will develop in different ways. I wonder in how many ways I can become better and better in inviting prospects. I wonder in how many ways I become better and better in inviting and developing a good rapport with the people. I wonder in how many ways I can better and better giving business training and motivating my team growth. I wonder in how many ways I can become better and better in giving business training and motivating my team and growth. I wonder how quickly I can achieve my first commission check. I wonder how quickly I achieve my first pin in the team. I wonder how quickly I can achieve my first pin of gold director in DayJoy. How quickly will I begin to learn this new network marketing skills? How quickly will I begin to learn this new network marketing skills? How naturally and easily will I begin to learn and master network marketing and leadership skills? How soon will I begin to notice with delight how successful network marketing leader I have become? How soon will I become? I will begin to notice with delight how successful network marketing leaders I have become. How soon I will begin to notice with delight how quickly my team is growing automatically. How soon will I begin to notice my checks are becoming bigger and bigger and my commission become bigger and bigger? My friends, these are powerful questions when you ask yourself. I'll give you a sheet here, and plus practice them, keep in your pocket, read those questions every day and you start getting new people. Plus, I'm going to give you some more bonus questions right now. What can I do to meet good leaders in my team? How can I get powerful leaders with team in my team? How can I join wonderful people in my team right now? What can I do so my team started working superbly? My friend, when you ask this kind of questions, your subconscious mind will start giving you wonderful ideas to achieve your goal, and you start working on them. And the moment you ask this question, your focus changes, your mind changes, and you start becoming successful in network marketing, my friend. So, my friend, I am Pradeep Agarwal, and my friend, this is a very powerful training in questions. We use it in our life. It can be used anywhere. This is the training I give in my live training program, my friend. So, my friend, use it regularly. I guarantee you within 3 days, you start meeting right people at the right time. Only thing, my friend, practice this all the time. Focus only on these kind of things. Oh, my friend, I conduct a mind programming technique for network marketing leader almost every Sunday, 11 a.m. So, if you're really interested, call us I will send you the link. Thank you very much. See you personally soon and all the best.